Hello, analytics funners. Welcome to Analytics Fun. So moving to question number one, which of the following is the best reason to use an extract instead of a live connection? But before answering this question, let us brush the concept of live connection and extract. Question is from connecting to and preparing data module. And the subtopic is creating a live connection to a data source and explaining the difference between live and extract. And creating an extract. We know that Tableau offers two type of connection. One is live and other is extract. This is the difference between table between live versus extract. This is from connecting to preparing data module. As we can see in the live connection, as its name suggests, it connects data in real time and Tableau reads the data in real time. So it always reflects the latest number or up to date number, whereas extract connection is a static data, that is a picture of a data at a particular point of time. It is a copy of data, and if our original data changes, the extract data doesn't changes. Now extract has certain advantages, like you can use the extract connection while traveling and it provides offline access. It has better performance. It provides filtering capability, like you can filter huge data sets and keep a copy of that filtered data set and can work easily on that. Aggregation capabilities, like you can aggregate the data set. For example, if your data is at order level or date level, you can aggregate the data at month or year level and can reduce the rows significantly. It is very easy to create and refresh extract. There are two types of extract, full and incremental. So there are certain advantages of extract which we need to keep in mind. Coming back to our question, we have which of the following is the best reason to use an extract instead of a live connection. Question is asking that why you should use extract and not live. And the option choices are, first, your data source only support a live connection via ODBC. We know that Tableau support two type of connection, live and extract, and data source does not only support live connection via ODBC. So this option is incorrect. Second, you need the freshest possible data at all times. So if you need the freshest possible data at all times, you will go for live connection and not an extract, because live give you updated data while extract is a copy of that data. So this option is also incorrect. You need to apply an aggregation that takes too long when using a live connection. We know that we have studied that in extract connection, we have an aggregation capabilities, and that's why its performance is quite high, because you can aggregate the data and reduce the number of rows significantly from order date level to month level, say, and that's why you should prefer extract connection, because it reduces the row and will provide you better performance. So this option is correct. You need to join the tables that are in the data source. So that is a join is a completely different topic. If you want to use join, you can either go for live or can go for extract. So this option is also incorrect. So the correct answer is option number three. That is, you need to apply an aggregation that takes too long when using a live connection.